climbing up the engine to check the water level. Again, you'll want to maintain 3 points of contact at all times.
That water's full.
Baby!